There you go.
I shall have
What I decree.
Yes, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
It belongs to me.
It belongs to me.
So I'm going to whatever God has decreed to you,
speak into the atmosphere.
Lay your hands on yourself this time. I shall have what I decree. Yes, I believe. With your mouth,
I shall have
what I decree.
Yes, I believe
it belongs to me. So I'm going to gotta open up your mouth and speak it to
the atmosphere.
But you gotta believe it in your heart and in your spirit. Speak into the atmosphere.
Speak into the atmosphere.
Just walk around your house and begin to speak it, speak it, speak it, speak it, speak it to. Whatever it is, just speak.
Speak.
Open up your mouth and
speak.
Open up your mouth and
speak.
Open up your mouth and declare.
Declare.
Declare. Asha. Declare.
Praise.
Father, fill us to full and overflow. Let praises rise
from the inside of me.
Father,
may you delight
in the inside of me.
I will bless. my soul, bless the Lord. Oh my soul, bless the Lord. Oh my soul, I'll bless the Lord. All of my soul,
bless the Lord. Oh my soul,
and all,
and all that is within me,
bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Oh my soul,
oh my soul,
and all. That's all we have tonight.
I will
bless the Lord. Oh my soul, bless the Lord. Oh my soul, bless the Lord. Oh my soul, I'll bless the Lord. All of my soul. That is within me. Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord. Oh, my soul.
No.
And all that is within me.
I will bless
the Lord.
I will bless the Lord.
Your name.
Worship as an act of surrender, and just create an altar of worship right where you are, and commune with the Father right where you are.
It's gonna be alright. This year we've been blessed.
We've been blessed by what's been given.
What's been given to us. Joy that earthly gifts bring soon will pass away. Was it really? But true?
Joy is found.
Knowing the love we give. It will sustain us. Even when the seasons
change.
Even when the seasons pass away. So this holiday season, as you get ready for all the gift giving,
as you prepare for the holiday,
I want you to remember this.
Don't forget to remember
on this Christmas day.
Ah,
yeah, help someone.
Give some love away.
Take time and spread good tidings. If you can't get presents,
give love.
Ah, yes. All across the world, we've been blessed.
By what's been given.
By what's been given to us.
To us, the gifts.
The gifts.
Knowing that the joy they bring will soon pass away.
It will soon pass away.
What was once new.
And was it really, really meaningful to the soul?
Oh, 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 oh.
Listen,
true joy is found in
only
the love we give will sustain us.
It will sustain us.
Even
yes.
When the seasons change.
So this holiday season, as you prepare all the gifts to give, know
as you prepare for the holiday.
That you can't forget to remember.
Don't forget to remember
on this Christmas day.
On this Christmas day.
Find yourself helping someone. Yes.
Spread good tidings.
Yes.
Spread the Christmas cheer.
This year.
With a hug or a smile, make it worth their while.
Return the gift that he first gave.
He first gave, yeah.
Touch somebody's life
in a special
way.
I want you to love away this.
Oh, 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 oh,
things we do not understand. The way may not be clear, but God knows, and yes, He has a plan. So let faith replace your fear and say,
does all things well.